Thank you, Mr. President. We as Liberals are against the death penalty in general. But here the death penalty in China is used to oppress minorities like the Tibetans, the Uyghurs and others. And furthermore, indeed, China is not a democracy. Human rights are not respected. China has a harsh policy against Taiwan. China should be set under pressure. This is difficult, I know it. It's an enormous market, but we should fight for our principles. Therefore, we support this resolution. Thank you very much.